Okay, today I want to show you a hidden mansion. This hidden mansion, right here. It's really not super secret, but I had never heard of it. And it's awesome. And it's right on the river. The river's right there. Look at that window with the light coming through. You can see the damage right there. We're not gonna explore this too much, but I wanted to show you this awesome abandoned mansion on the river. Let's see how much more we can see. I wish that bird would shut up. How awesome is that? There was a deer right in front of the mansion. That was cool for me, but you guys missed it. Anyway, they need to restore this and make it into a riverfront haunted house every Halloween. Because look at it. Look at these arches. This is almost better than Bannerman's castle. Somebody actually lived here. Let's just take a little peek. Okay, This was a quick one. I just wanted to show everyone this awesome mansion hidden away near the river. It was amazing. I really wanted to see this and I almost didn't. I was almost gonna skip it, but it was worth it and it was awesome. So I'm out of here. Goodbye.